hammered him.
Third line down.
Where's your juice, Matthew?
I drank it all.
I should have brought soda.
You can have some soda. Right, Daddy?
Well, I have. Let me see how many I have here.
Hammered him.
He's right on.
Dr. Doom's gonna do three in a row.
Is that in its chest right there, or is that?
It might be.
Because it's
stay like tuned, boys and girls.
And you're using the
third line down.
Third one?
Yep.
Oh, dang it.
Yeah, check through Doom's scope and see. Pretty sure he's pretty close to spot on. Usually is. Could it possibly be 3 for 3?
Leg.
Let's see. Let's see, little man.
Come on, Daddy.
Yeah, it was 3 for 3.
Matt's standing up. I wasn't resting.
Oh, nice grouping, too. Nice grouping. Yeah. He only missed one. He only missed one.
He only missed one.
Shot like that, you'd still hobble him to where he wouldn't be walking very far.
Okay, because if that was a deer right there, it'd be down on the ground.
Yeah.
That's all it counts.
Because these two shots would have hobbled his leg, so he wouldn't have been running anywhere. But not bad. At least it didn't go in the gorge. Of course, I'll probably do that myself because it's about my turn.